Hi, welcome. Today we are going to study the point resonance energy from thermochemical data. See, initially we should know what is meant by resonance energy. Some molecules get stabilized because of resonance going on in the molecule. The extent of stabilization of a substance per mole as a consequence of resonance is called resonance energy or resonance stabilization energy. So this is the definition of resonance energy. What is the extent of stabilization in the molecule as a consequence of resonance? So it is called its resonance energy. Extent of stabilization means how much stabilization is there in the molecule due to the resonance. Okay, now take for example the case of benzene. The molecule of benzene has three double bonds in the ring at alternate position. So we all know the structure of benzene. In case of benzene, there are three double bonds which are alternate. Now the molecule shows exceptional stability in the sense that it has no tendency for addition reactions. Okay, so benzene molecule, though it has three alternate double bonds, it does not undergo addition reaction. Under ordinary conditions, in spite of the fact that it has three double bonds, it prefers to undergo substitution reactions. Benzene molecule prefers to undergo substitution reaction. It does not undergo addition reaction, in which case it is able to preserve its aromatic character having three double bonds in alternate positions. So benzene undergo substitution reactions. In case of substitution reactions, the aromaticity of benzene is preserved. Okay, but if it undergo addition reaction, it will lose its aromaticity. Okay, therefore benzene molecule does not undergo addition reaction. So due to the addition, aromaticity will be lost and molecule will become unstable. So any molecule does not go towards the instability, it goes towards the stability. So under ordinary conditions, benzene molecule does not show addition reactions, but it show substitution reactions in which its aromaticity or stability is preserved. Okay, so what we have to remember from this slide, the definition of resonance energy, and the second point is that benzene-like aromatic molecules undergo substitution reactions and not addition reactions. Now we have to see the calculation of resonance energy of benzene from the thermochemical data. Here we are going to consider heat of hydrogenation. So very simple problem is there. That problem can also be asked for the multiple choice question examination. So how to calculate? See, heat of hydrogenation of cyclohexene. So you all know the structure of cyclohexene. In case of cyclohexene, see, there is a presence of 6-membered ring having a one double bond. So heat of hydrogenation of this cyclohexene is minus 29 kilocalorie per mole. Okay, now heat of hydrogenation of three double bonds. So when we consider benzene molecule, in benzene molecule there are three double bonds, so we have to multiply that minus 29 by 3. So 3 into minus 29 will give us minus 87 kilocalorie per mole. So this is the heat of hydrogenation of three double bonds. Now this is the calculated value. Now what is the experimental value of heat of hydrogenation? So heat of hydrogenation of benzene experimental value is minus 50 kilocalorie per mole. It is minus 50 kilocalorie per mole. So the resonance energy of benzene is equal to, what is our formula? Heat of hydrogenation of benzene, which is experimental value, minus the heat of hydrogenation of benzene, which is calculated value. So what is the heat of hydrogenation of benzene experimental value? -50 and the heat of hydrogenation of benzene calculated from this equation, it is -87. So -50 -87, so it will give us the value 37 kilocalorie per mole. Okay, so we have calculated here resonance energy of benzene is equal to -50 -87. So resonance energy of benzene is 37 kilocalorie per mole. So this is the very simple calculation of resonance energy of benzene from the heat of hydrogenation. Okay. So this is about the resonance energy and its stabilization. Thank you for the watching.